So as y'all know, in country music, we like to write songs about our small towns and everything in them. So it was only a matter of time before somebody wrote a song about the Walmart. After moving to Tennessee years ago, every Christmas over the holidays, I go home to see my folks. And my mom likes to bake. She likes to bake cakes and sweets and all. And she'll be, inevitably, she'll be missing some ingredient. And she'll send me or one of my brothers down the road to Walmart to get whatever she needs. And when you're from a small place like where I grew up, you're going to run into somebody from a past life. And so some of those experiences over the years inspired this next song. But it's less about Walmart and more about growing up and maturing and the perspective shift that happens when all the kids that you grow up with start having kids of their own. This one's called Walmart. We parted ways in a song, told me goodbye for you too. I used to run into you on Christmas, but I hadn't seen you. And I used to think that I messed up, wonder if I should stay. And I thought I'd always regret letting you know what all that regret was. I saw your mama at Walmart, your little girl. She had eyes and your smile. She had your nose and your lips. Somewhere in our little small town, small town girl, lost in the grocery aisle, holding a bag of some chips. I realized that everything happens for a reason. Losing your love ain't the end of the world. I saw your mama at Walmart. Your little girl, she asked me how I was doing, and I didn't know what to say.